The reason we're talking babies is because, tell everybody.
I'm a grandmother. I have a grandson.
I've got pictures. May I?
It
is so hard to believe that you are a grandma. Now tell us about this little darling.
Elijah. Elijah Kazimus. Oh. He is 9 months, and he is so sweet.
Are those eyes for real?
Yes. Big blue eyes. He's just
gorgeous.
He
eyes.
Is so good. I mean, okay.
Here's the full body publicity shot.
Yes, that's right. It's at his toy piano. He loves music, so I know he's going to be in music.
Yeah. Does he try to sing la la la?
Yeah. Well, he doesn't do the la la, but he'll. Yeah, he knows. You know, he's listening because I sing with it. You know, he'll play those, and I'll do the melody of something.
Well, now here's something interesting. At this age, can you tell if a child has musical talent?
I can. I know he's musical, and even when he was, you know, just two months old, you could tell because he would try to. I would sing to him, and I could see him just trying to form, and he'd do some noises. I know he's. You know, I can feel it, and the music starts, and his body.
What a doll. So what kind of what grandma are you? Are we talking spoiling?
Oh, I'm sure. Definitely. Oh, well, you know, I call him my baby. So.
Yes, in a way, right?
It's my baby.
Your baby. So they in town, so you get to spend a lot of time?
Yes, they live real close. So.
Oh, my gosh. You know what? We just need to wallpaper our entire studio with this. That is just gorgeous.
He's a good one.
Oh, my gosh. So here's the thing. You are so into family. You come from a large family, and now your family is growing. Do you cook a lot? I know you travel with your music, but do you cook a lot?
You know, I probably used to cook a lot more. You know, when I start cooking, when I get into the mood, it's hard for me to stop. If I bake one pie, I'm going to bake four, you know.
It's call me if you ever need to, get rid of something.
You know, I've got to do it. And when I cook, it's like an army. You know, I want enough food, but it's hard to cook a little.
So now, where did you get this talent for Greek cooking?
Well, when I married, my husband Bill is a Greek, Gazimas. This is our last name.
Yeah.
And his mother, you know, is a great cook. And she gave me a lot of recipes. And, of course, I would combine a little Southern with it. You know, I'd put that cornbread in there. You know. Or do something a little different. They work together. And, yeah, I love to eat.
Southern food and Greek food work together.
They do.
Who would have known? Well, we're cooking up today some Greek meatballs. Is that correct?
They're called giftyethes.
Say it again.
Giftyethes.
Giftyethes.
I might not be saying it quite right, but that's about as good as I can get.
Have you learned to speak the language? It sounds like
no.
it.
No.
Not at all.
I just know the food names. Baklava.
She can say meatballs. We will get started on the
the meatball.
I'm just going to go the and that'll do. First, here is Crystal with three good reasons.
I've got three good reasons to survive. feelings are gone. And if you ask what made her